were young and your heart was an open book. You say this ever-changing world.